So, if you don't follow me on Instagram and all that or whatever, you probably ain't seen it. But I really just had the best burrito I've had. Like, this shit was good. Really fucking good. Like, excuse my language, but it was just a good-ass burrito. Like, I don't know how to explain it. But if you're ever in Panama City, go here. And right now when I'm recording it, it looks backwards. I'm probably going to try to figure out a way to flip it, but that's Tex Kitchen. I have a couple clips of the interior of the restaurant and everything, but go. Go. Yeah. Good ass food. Good fucking food. So that's all I got to say on that. Just a couple of short clips of what I actually ordered. I'm normally a plain eater, but my wife, she said the same thing. Great fucking burrito. So, you know what I'm saying? Just take advantage of it. You hear? And yeah, it was good.